Are you ready to see my favorite makeover ever? I started by sanding the top third of this piece, and I'm using the Real Milk Paint Company Cheesecake for a wash on the top of this beautiful walnut veneer. I'm going for a dipped look on this piece, so I taped it off and added Arabian Night milk paint to the bottom portion of this dresser, and then I sealed everything with their all-natural wood wax. I'm so obsessed I'm keeping this one. What do you guys think?